Hello again. Investigators hope a surgical plate found with human bones behind a Fairfield home will help identify the remains.
At this stage, it's too early to tell as to the gender and the age.
Fake sharks are being used in a Sydney trial to see whether planes or helicopters are better at spotting the real thing. And the pre-Christmas rush is on in Sydney, with shoppers snapping up last-minute bargains before Saturday. A possible late shower and 27 in Sydney tomorrow.